typical day for me, wake up around 5 o'clock, get ready, drive to school. We start our day with PT. After PT, we shower and eat breakfast, set up, get our hats ready, do our pre-dive checklist on all the hats, and then we dive. Today on the dive station, we are assembling pipeline. I dove today, and all we had to do was assemble one piece of pipe or a spool. So we went down, had our nuts and bolts, aligned all the flanges, and then put the nuts and bolts in, and then put our end cap on, and that was our time. You can't make a dive by yourself, work on a project by yourself. I came from the Navy, so I was really used to that whole teamwork environment, plus the camaraderie. When you break out as a diver in the real world, we're doing the same exact things we're doing here as students, but on a smaller scale. There's really no difference to me. 5 o'clock rolls around, and we muster up for the afternoon and talk about the day or the week. Load up, drive home. Once we get home from school, me and my roommates, we play tennis. On the weekends, I like to go to the beach a lot and look for shark teeth.